This is a shot played by Marco Zanetti in Veghel 2019 in the World Cup tournament. You see yellow ball at the middle of the table and two balls in front, kind of a safety position. Many different solutions here, but probably twice around the table from white ball is difficult. So here, Dion Nelin style shot, follow through, red ball curve, and the third cushion behind the white. Well executed. And take a look at the replay here. You see a curve after the second cushion, controlled curve.